Steve Ovito. You miss me? You love me? Trust me? You think I'm creepy? Anyway, I miss all of you. I've been away for a while. Had some surgery done. Get me on some drugs. Anyway, here's my picks for week 10. NFL. Okay. I already picked the Vikes over RG3, ESPN's primo quarterback. So bye, RG3. Vikings whipped your ass. Detroit won't need a bailout from Obama because they're going to beat the Bears. Rodgers, discount double check, he's out for a while, so Eagles are going to win that game. Titans over Jacksonville. Bengals over the Ravens. If they can't beat the Ravens, then they're a big pretender. So if Bengals, if you lose this game, you're done. I won't bet on you again. Colts are going to beat the Rams. This is going to be another squeaker like last week. Pretty soon, the Colts are going to lose one of these games. And it could be this week. But I think the Colts will prevail. Okay. Seahawks are going to beat the Falcons. The Giants over the Raiders. The Bills are going to down the worthless Steelers. San Fran over Carolina. Upset pick. San Diego over Peyton Manning and the Broncos. San Diego knows how to play Peyton. Get him with the happy feet. And he's got a sore ankle this week. Peyton will be back there. Interception. Interception. For some reason, San Diego has his number. Anyway, Cards going to beat Texans. Another upset pick. Dallas going to beat New Orleans. And then Monday night, Tampa Bay will beat the Miami Dolphins in their little gay helmet. With the swimming dolphin. The happy dolphin. Yeah. Psst. Okay. I hate the new helmets. But Tampa Bay will not go winless. And this is going to be a game they're going to win. All right. So, I'm Steve Alvino. These are my picks for the week. I'll see you there. Bye.
I get